another, opening up another show in Philly, Boston, or Baltimore. Welcome to my special room. Spectacular lineup tonight of superstar singers and musicians to entertain you. Let me entertain you. Let me make you smile. I'll do a few tricks and we have lots of treats, so stay tuned. This is a benefit for the Innocence Project, a miraculous, meticulous, meritorious organization that works diligently to find the necessary DNA evidence to exonerate innocent victims who have been wrongly accused, falsely convicted, and unjustly incarcerated for decades. The Innocence Project also advocates for criminal justice reform to prevent further malfeasance and corruption of the kind that currently runs rampant in the system. Our elected officials, they care more about getting votes than who they put away. And they know ahead of time that there's faulty evidence, but they don't care. They just want to say, look what I did. I cleared the streets of criminals. And who's affected the most? Those of color, those indigents that don't have enough money to hire high-priced attorneys, such as the OJs of the world. So let's help these courageous men and women. There's a link in the chat room. The most amazing thing about these men and women is they're not even hostile, angry, or resentful when they're released. Recently, a young gentleman stood on the steps of the prison after being released, and he said to the Innocence Project, I'm gonna get teary-eyed, but he said, I'm gonna make you proud because you fought for me. I'm not gonna just sit on the couch and do nothing with my life. I'm gonna help other people so this doesn't happen to them. I don't want all of the time that I've done to have been for naught. That's what I call a hero. Those people are my heroes and heroines. Oh, so let's give generously in the chat room. And speaking of the chat room, you can give kudos there and kibitz and comment. And please, in consideration of the artist, remain muted and off camera for the entire concert. We're also requesting a $5 suggested donation to cover our expenses and to continue presenting these exemplary, excellent experts. And if you miss any portion of this showcase, it's streaming on my YouTube channel, Sleepless in Studio City, also the name of my radio show where many of these artists are interviewed, revealing the meaning of music in their lives, advice for aspiring artists, and what they believe is the key to finding and keeping love. And that's airing nightly at 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time at AmericanHeartsRadio.com. Episodes are streaming on iTunes. Again, there's a link in the chat room. And for a limited time, I am offering complimentary COVID counseling sessions to help you find the silver lining and look at the glass half full instead of half empty. You can complain that the rosebush has thorns, or you can rejoice that the thorn bush has roses. This is an apropos time to turn your black and white melodrama script into one that's full living technicolor and create a masterpiece to cherish and behold. You can reach me at sleeplessinstudiocity@gmail.com for a complimentary consultation. I would be remiss if I didn't thank my beautiful daughter Maxie for her endearing and enduring enthusiasm, encouragement, energy, and tech savvy, without whom this would not be possible. You are the light in my life. You give me hope to carry on. You are the reason for the season and the gift that keeps on giving, and I am the luckiest parent on the planet for you having chosen me. So thank you, Maxie, and without further ado, to you and you and you, I present with the utmost reverence and respect the delightfully divine Rose Mallett. Welcome to the show, Rose. All right. Bravo. We can't hear you yet. Do you want to adjust so we could hear you? I think that's going to do
it. How was that?
Oh, that's wonderful.
Good.
Oh, my gosh. It's such an honor and privilege to have you open the show.
Well, thank you. It is an honor to participate in such a worthy organization. I'm very familiar with what the work that's done by this organization, and I'm thrilled to be a part of it. Thank you so much for the invitation.
Oh, I'm so jazzed to have you, and I can't wait to hear what tunes you have for us tonight.
Well, I tell you, before I do those two tunes, can I say a little bit about myself?
Oh.
Okay, my name is Rose Mallett, and I sing primarily in the Palm Springs area. On August the 31st, I will start a season at the Purple Room in Palm Springs, and also we'll be starting later, a couple of months later, at Vicky's of Santa Fe. Next week, I'll be in San Diego at El Sogno Italiano restaurant. And on September the 9th, I will be at the Westgate Hotel in San Diego for their poolside jazz series. So, you know, if you want to take a little vacation down in San Diego, come on down. So now I've got two songs, as you said, prepared for you. And they both are sort of a tribute to Duke Ellington.
Yes.
The first one was written by Duke Ellington, A Train. And the second one is a contemporary tribute to him, written by Stevie Wonder, entitled Sir Duke.
All right. Take it away, Rose.
Without further ado.
Oh, wow. Beautiful.
All over
And riveting. Oh, wow. Thank you.
Great time, you guys. Thanks so much for having me. I know I've got some friends on the roster tonight that's going to sing. So, hi, y'all, in advance. Can't wait to see you. All righty.
Wow.
Well, thank you, Debs.
Out of the park. That was absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Oh, wow.
Well, we must do this again sometime, Debs.
Yes, thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
We will see you in a bit.
Okay.
Wow. How exciting and exhilarating. All right. I love it. I feel like I'm in the presence of greatness. This is a dream come true for me. All right, up next, we have the critically acclaimed, accomplished vocalist who is the featured artist on my radio show all month, Lorraina Marro. Welcome to the show, Lorraina. We're not hearing you yet.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, there you go. I love it. Welcome.
Thank you so much, Deborah, and thank you so much for having me. And it's so wonderful to be here with so many of my friends that I haven't seen for so long. Like Rose, my God. Rose and I used to be friends when we worked downtown Los Angeles, and we used to laugh so hard because we'd ride the bus together. I mean, we were practically rolling on the floor of the bus. I mean, so I miss her so much.
The best medicine, laughter.
Yeah, absolutely.
Laughter and music. Okay, well, what do you have for us tonight in store?
Well, as some of you know, I just released my third CD. It's called Love is for All Time. It was released July 15th. So I'd like to do a couple of songs from that. This first song is featuring Ricky Woodard on tenor sax. And so I hope you enjoy it.
All right, take it away, Lorraina Marro. Woo!
It would be heaven to climb to heaven with you. Let's build a stairway to the stars and climb that stairway to the stars with the beside us to fill the night with a song. We'll hear the sound of violins out yonder where the blue begins. The moon will guide us as we go drifting along. Can't be sailed away on a lazy daisy paddle over the rim of the hill. Can't be sailed away on a little dream and settle high on the crest of a thrill. Let's build a stairway to the stars, a lovely stairway to the stars. It would be heaven to climb to heaven with you.
Bravo, bravo, dazzling, bedazzling.
Thank you.
More,
thank
you. More.
Okay, this next song, if I can find it, I'm sure I can find it. Hold on 1 second. It would help, I guess, if I brought my glasses. This next song, it was Steve Rollins' idea, who was my musical director, to have Dr. Bobby Rodriguez and Ricky Woodard trade off solos. And it was a fabulous idea. And it's a rather long solo, but you're gonna really love these two.
Oh, so yes.
I was very lucky to have the best, the cream of the crop on this CD.
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Creme de la creme of musicians.
Don't whisper things to me, you don't need. For words deep down inside, and it's true that the night has a thousand eyes, and it knows a truthful heart from one that lies. So romance may have cooled in the past, my love for you will be everlasting and bright as the starlit sky and the wondrous night that has a thousand eyes. I'd live my life walking through a dream, for I knew I would find this moment supreme. A night full of bliss and tender sighs, and the smiling down of a thousand eyes. Ooh.
Five stars, two thumbs up. Beautiful, you're a breath of fresh air. Ooh. Thank you so much, Lorraina Marro. And you can hear more about her on my radio show nightly at 9 o'clock at Pacific, at AmericanArtsRadio.com.
So thank you, Deborah.
Thank you, Lorraina Marro. All right, folks. Now, speaking of Sleepless in Studio City, I'm going to be speechless in Studio City, and so are you after you hear the next act, the dynamic duo, and two of my favorite people on the planet, and there's one of them, the skilled singer, my soul sis, and one of the most beautiful people in the world, making the world a much better place for being in it, and the gifted guitarist, Dori Amarilio, from Casa Amarilio. Welcome to the show. And with that introduction, take it away.
All right. Well, first of all, thanks for having us. I mean, we both, you know, who doesn't want the rights, the wrongs of the world to right? And the Innocence Project has really put their money where their mouth is. And so we're going to thank you for that very deeply. And Deb, it's really great that you have created this for so long. Has it been 2 years or 3 years?
It's been since COVID started.
Oh, I thought you started earlier than that, but COVID, it's almost 2 years,
creation,
isn't it?
This is one of the silver linings and blessings of COVID.
And it's so true. I understand that.
And you
totally.
Have
that's my show started also in March, you know, that of COVID. Yeah. And actually Dori had a lot more hair when COVID started.
Right. I was way taller.
He was way taller.
I love it.
So the first song we're going to do is a song that I wrote, and it's also on my new CD, which is coming out in September, and there'll be a CD party here in Los Angeles on September 10th. And this song actually has a little story to it. You know, there are certain faux pas that you do in your life regarding your friends and things that you do. You think you're doing the right thing, and it's so wrong. And it ends the friendship. And I had done something like that, and I was driving. I was in an organization with this woman, and I was driving because to see her, and we had to finish up some business. And this song actually came to me, and I think it's really applicable to the Innocence Project, and for the people that have been incarcerated, and also now that they've been released. It's called "What Are We Gonna Do?"
Oh. All right, take it away.
What are we gonna do when we have got to decide? Which way to turn, which way to learn? What are we gonna do when we have got to decide which way to go? How do we know? How are we gonna lift ourselves in spirit and sight and justify this human race? How do we recognize what's wrong and make it go right and let our hearts illuminate our loving? How are we gonna know which battle has to be fought and when to fight? When is it right? How are we gonna know which bridge has got to be turned? Which road to take? Which road to make? If life starts to decline and throws us a curve and makes us go blind, we gotta find the right door to open our hearts and help us stay kind. Where are we gonna find the book that's got to be read? Where does it lay? What does it say? And how are we gonna know which key has got to be turned? What's in our mind? Oh, how do we know which thought has got to be made to justify this human race? How do we know our head and heart's connected to faith? So we let our hearts illuminate our loving. Oh, 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 how are we gonna know? What are we gonna do? Help us stay kind. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Yeah, Dori.
Wow, that was mesmerizing and magical. You are a force to be reckoned with, my dear. Wow.
Thank you, ma'am. I love your adjectives, and you always say two of the same letter, you know, magical and mesmerizing. It really sounds good. Deb, you are a doll face. We're going to do beautiful song by Hoagie Carmichael, Skylark, which also, to me, brings up an image of freedom and flight you know, and release. So this is for all of you out there.
All right.
I'm doing one of Dori's best styles, bossa nova. Thank you.
Wow. Wait, that was flawless, fearless, matchless. Woo! You guys, home run right out of the park. Magnum opus.
Thank you so much.
Oh, big hugs. All right, folks. It's time to take five and take a tizzy. We'll be right back after our Fab Fun photo shoot so you can visit the loo or fill up your cup of joe, have another glass of wine, and we'll be right back. I invite all the performers to unmute yourself and put yourself on video for our Fab Fun photo shoot led by our premier photographer, Maxie. So let's see, we've got Rose. There you go. And let's see who else. We've got Lorraina Marro. There you are. And let's have Cathy and Dori back, and Claude Hall. And all right. And Angelo. And is Jody there?
She's coming.
Okay. So we've got everybody. All right. I love it. It's like the match game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, everybody.
Dori, are you coming in?
He'll be there in a moment. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to each and every one of you who's here. You are each so special to me. You've made an indelible mark on my soul. You'll always have a place in my special room. I'm eternally grateful for your conscientious commitment to the cause and your gracious generosity. I feel like I'm in the presence of greatness with each and every one of you. And I love the fact that you all adore, admire, and appreciate each other. That makes it so special. So bravo, bravo. Okay, so now Maxie's gonna lead us in some different poses. And we're gonna start out with just, should we wait for Dori to get there?
No.
We're going to just go move right along. Okay, so first off, let's just start with a big smile. So everybody say cheese, and Maxie will tell us when to freeze or when to stop.
1, 2, 3.
Cheese.
Got it.
Okay, and how about peace signs? Everybody put up your peace signs.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, and air hugs, or hug yourself, or hug each other, or whatever.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, and how about reach for the sky, because the world is your oyster and anything is possible. Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, now let's be silly. Something silly, whatever, corny, weird.
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Oh, and did anyone get the memo about a mask?
Oh.
If not, just take
a mask. Oh, we need a mask.
Or you could take a scarf or your shirt or your hand. We just want to remember the COVID moment where we had to wear masks. So, oh, good job. Oh, Angelo, you actually got one. It looks like Claude went to get one.
They're always handy.
Yeah, right. Okay, let's wait for Claude, and then, oh, you guys.
Oh.
Everybody's so fashionable.
1, 2, and 3.
Okay, I love it. Okay, now another smile. Smile though the world. You guys can all sing it much better.
1, 2, and 3. Got it.
Okay. Thank you guys so much. And we will see you in a bit for Act 2. So I hope you can all stick around. Sayonara. Adieu.
Thanks, Deborah.
Bye-bye. Wow. Oof. That was wonderful. All right, folks, welcome back. Hope you had time to take a tizzy. And hanging around for our second act. A reminder that this is a benefit for the Innocence Project. There's a link in the chat room. If you missed any portion of the showcase so far, it will be streaming on YouTube with the rest of the showcases on my channel called Sleepless in Studio City, also the name of my radio show, airing nightly, 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time at AmericanHeartsRadio.com. Previous episodes are on iTunes, and take advantage of complimentary COVID counseling sessions. You can reach me at sleeplessinstudiocity@gmail.com. And without further ado, to you and you and you, I welcome to the stage the stellar, sterling singer extraordinaire, Angelo Divino. Welcome to the show, Angelo. Bravo.
Thank you. So nice to be here.
Oh, what a joy to have you.
Thank you for inviting me, Deborah. And, you know, our incarceration system in this country is just out of control. And I'm so happy to support a group that frees prisoners who are wrongly convicted. And, you know, so it's really wonderful that you're doing this, Deborah, and that we get to participate. Thank you.
And thank you. And, you know, I was just thinking about that because there's been several instances where people not only have been on death row, but, you know, they find out later on after they've been executed that they were innocent. Oh. Seeing the DNA evidence, you know, and not only can we not get back their life, but we cannot get back their time. And these people, some of them never even meet their children or their grandchildren. So I'm so appreciative of and honored to be able to help them. So thank you for acknowledging that, Angelo.
Oh, you're welcome. About music, I have two songs that are some of my favorites to perform, and I really love songs that you can dance to. So the first song it's a jazz song, and I would say it's in the Latin vein. In fact, it was actually originally written in Spanish, and that was in 1953. And in 1954, Norman Gimbel wrote some English lyrics, and an Italian guy had a hit with it. But later on, it got back to Spanish, and Jennifer Lopez and Julio Iglesias have had hits with this song. And I'm gonna introduce the second song too, which was a huge hit by Errol Garner. I'm gonna smoothly transition from one song into the other. So I just didn't wanna be, you know, talking between the two songs. I think they kind of flow into each other beautifully. And if you want to know more about me, I do have a CD of original songs. That's at angelodivino.com. That's my website. And if you're ever curious about event booking for me, I am on Gig Salad as Let Me Be Frank. So I'll be Frank as I want to be.
I love it. All right. Well, take it away, Angelo.
Thank you so much. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When you dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. sway me smooth, sway me now. Dance, everybody. One, two, cha-cha-cha. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When you dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Like a mountain, when the rhythms start to play, hold me close, make me sway. Like an ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me.
Thank you.
Look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way, and a thousand violins begin to play. Or it might be the sound of your hello. That music I hear, I get misty the moment you're near. You can say that you're leading me on, but that's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. On my own, I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. Can say that you're leading me on, but that's just what I want you to do. Haven't you noticed how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. On my own, would I wander through this wonderland alone? Never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. I'm too misty and too much in love. Look at me.
Outstanding. Oh, command performance. That was beautiful. Thank you so much. Whoa.
Thank you, Deb, and everyone.
Oh, that was captivating.
And thank you. I'm no longer a virgin from Deb's room.
Such charm and charisma. Thank you, Angela.
Thank you so much. And I'm the token male tonight, so, or other than Dori. Thank you.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I'm so lucky. This is like a dream come true. All right, folks. Up and next, we have the class act of the superb Sibylline singer Jody Jaress and the masterful musician Dori Amarilio, all the way from Studio City and Casa Amarilio. Welcome to the show. All right. Hello.
Oh, I can't see. Oh, there I am. Oh, oh, that's very funny. I'm sorry. We were like confusing with our songs. I had come up with other songs earlier when I thought I was going to do it at home. And then, you know, this is a much better deal. And then it's like, well, aren't we doing this and this? No, we're doing this and this.
to have both of you. And I can't wait to hear you.
Oh, well, thank you. And you know, really appreciate the fact, you know, that you ask and that you're still doing this because it's such an important cause. And, you know, people don't know about it, really, that they can go to these places and get help. Like the Innocence Project, and so maybe the more that you keep doing these and we keep singing and spreading the word, more people will get help, like the families. I mean, it's not just those that are in prison, it's their families need so much support and help. So anyway,
Thank you.
Which one?
Said it all. Hear ye. I couldn't have said it better.
Oh, all right, we'll do that one. And, okay, this song, which, you know, many of you have heard me do it many, 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 many times, but I kind of would like you to listen to it as if either the person in prison or their family who is in prison in freedom might be encouraging each other with this. We'll see. I mean, it's a stretch, but. No one to talk with, all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. I know for certain the one that I love. I'm whole certain you're the
one I'm thinking of ain't misbehaving. I'm saving my love for you. Well, like Jack Horner sits in a corner, I don't go nowhere. Baby, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Oh, honey, believe me, I don't stay out late. I don't care to roam. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. I ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. All right. Well, like Jack Horner sits in the corner, I don't go nowhere. Baby, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late and I don't care to roam. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. I ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. I ain't misbehaving, honey, 'cause I'm saving my love all for you. Come on home, honey, soon.
Woo!
Thank you.
That was gorgeous, and I'm feeling uplifted already, and I hope all the families out there and everyone listening, wow.
Yeah, I hope so. I mean, you know, there's so many. They're children, they're wives, they're sisters, they're moms, they're, you know, just anybody that cares about them is out there in freedom, but in prison, you know. So, okay, so which one? Oh, okay. Oh, I don't know. I hope so. I'm sorry. We were prepared. We really were. But it was like he was in one thought and I was in another. All right. So that one. Okay. So then this again. Please listen to the words as if you were in one of those situations, and you know, get in touch with some of what their angst is about and what they dream about and still wish and hope and remember. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to start it? We know that's dangerous for Jody. Okay.
Jody's brave.
It's not the pale moon that excites me. How's that key? I don't like that key. I'm sorry. Yes, no. We could try that. Forgive me. This is my first time out and about and singing, so I like no excuses.
You're doing a great job. A-plus. First grade.
It's not the pale moon that excites me. That thrills and delights me. Oh no. It's just the nearness of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. I need no soft lights hold you ever so tight, and to feel in the night the nearness of you.
Thank you. Spellbinding and awe-inspiring, the two of you.
Thank you. It is really kind of interesting because I'm in the space where I did do a CD, a rapid CD.
Yeah. She was probably the only artist that came and knocked out the whole CD in 12. A day and a half. And the whole CD from beginning.
We can't hear you, Dori.
Oh, you can't hear you. They said they couldn't hear you.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to talk into the mic.
Jody is probably one of the very few artists that can come and have an idea in her head as the director that she is. And came and just recorded the whole CD like in a day and a half. And from the beginning to end, I think it was like 10 days and the CD was done, mixed and mastered and stuff.
Wow. Don't ever do that, folks. Don't do that.
Don't try it at home.
No, don't do it. But anyway, thank you. Thank you. And thank you for supporting me. And please, people, think of the Innocence Project. They need us.
Thank you. Oh, you guys are the best. Oh, thank you. Okay, folks. Oh, well, last but certainly not least, la creme de la creme, la piece de resistance, the icing on the cake, the cherry on top. With the utmost pleasure and privilege, I present Claude Hall. Welcome to...
Well, Deb, you know, I think it's who said that you have the most amazing descriptive adjectives earlier?
Got them all. I saved them all for you.
Oh. No, it's really, you know, you are such a sunshine, and I have to say you are glowing tonight. I don't know what it is, but you are glowing.
Oh, I'm just a reflection off of you, so.
Oh, thank you. And it was so wonderful to watch all of these beautiful, talented artists performing, and I enjoyed like every single rendition, and it was really, really a pleasure. Thank you for pulling us all together for this, this very, you know, yeah, this very important cause, which needs to have the light shone on it even more. You know, there are movies that are made about this kind of thing, and sometimes when you watch a movie you think, oh, it's just a movie, but it's true. Yeah. And in today's world, as they say, it really does take a village. So thank you for pulling us together to get the village together to help these people who really need a village. Thank you.
And thank you for stepping up to the plate and everybody else, you know. All right.
All right. So I'm going to do my two originals. I have two originals to do. And they're both on Spotify, and I'm just gonna lead directly from one to the other, and there's a little bit of an intro on the second one, so I'll have a little bit of time to talk, but yeah, it's kind of crazy that I have two recorded originals that I can perform for you tonight. The first one is August Afternoon. The second one is Punch Drunk. And as with a lot of art, they're, you know, reflective of either experiences that I've had or a reflection that I've had on an experience. August Afternoon is a condensed story of a relationship that I had, and it, you know, it's the moments, you know, when we remember a relationship, we remember moments that, you know, made our heart sing or made our heart cry, but it's just those telling moments. And I'm just gonna start and get the show on the road. Oh, hold on. I've got to do one thing. Hold on.
This is one of those memorable moments that's magical and miraculous. So
let me just, I almost forgot to plug in the speaker. There you go. I had everything prepped, but the speaker. All right, here we go. It was a cool and sunny Sunday afternoon. We met to chew the fat, discover what would bloom. We joked and laughed about the common things of life, of love, of cheesy flings on a cool and sunny Sunday afternoon. It was a warm and juicy story, summer's night, my dress was red with yellow flowers painted bright. We laughed and danced all through the night. You pulled me in and held me tight on a warm and juicy story, summer's night. Oh, the fun, how we played, and we danced every day. Life was sweet, you know what I mean. I thought maybe my ship had come in. It was a hot and sweltery August afternoon. You called, we ought to lunch. I said, I'll see you soon. But in your eyes, I sensed a different tune. It left no room for love to bloom. On a hot and sweltery August afternoon. Oh, and on this track, I do have Dori playing. Dori is everywhere.
Mardi, ma bamba di, ma da. It was a cool and sunny Sunday afternoon. We met to chew the fat, discover what would bloom. We spoke of life, of love, of common things. Turns out our tune was a summer fling on a hot and sweltery August afternoon. Ah.
And here's Punch Drunk. Peter Buck with his drum solo intro that I love. This one is about opposites attracting and making it work. And we're dancing like monk, romancing like miles, cruising in style. Love has got me punch drunk. And this is Gabe Davis on bass. Toe the line, I'm fancy free. You're not my kind, it's clear to see. You're watching time, I scab with glee. You'll fall behind, it's clear to see. Yet we're dancing like monk, romancing like miles, cruising in style. Love has got me punch drunk, ba-da-ba-dee-da-ba-day. You say go slow, I double time. You coast on low, I run on high. I'm on the go, you're far behind. This clearly shows you're not my kind. Yet we're dancing like monk, romancing like miles, cruising in style. Love has got me punch drunk, but I ba-dee-da-ba-dee. They say birds of a feather all flock together through all kinds of weather. There is one that's the fun. Well, I seem to find ennui with my kind. They're boring me blind. Well, where is one that's no fun? You crave Paris, I want the Nile. You're drinking tea, I'm sipping wine. You'll dine at 3, I'll wait till 9. It's clear to see, you're not my kind. Jameson Trotter on piano. Say go slow, I double time. You coast on low and far behind. I scat with glee, you're watching time. You'll fall behind in fancy free. We're dancing like monk, romancing like Maya. Cruising in style, love has got me punch drunk. They say birds of a feather all flock together through all kinds of weather. There is one that's the fun. I seem to find ennui with my kind. They're boring me blind. When where is one that's no fun? You say go slow, I double time. You're drinking tea, I'm sipping wine. We're fancy free, just you and me.
Oh, wow. That was the epitome of excellence and magnum opus, pure perfection.
Oh, thank you, Deb.
Oh, wow, what a way to close the show. You just knocked me right off my seat.
Oh, thank you.
Claude Hall.
Thank you for having me. Thank you for hosting this.
What a pleasure, privilege, and honor. Oh, all right, folks. Oh, I'm breathless and speechless. Oh, well, there'll be another show in 2 weeks, so stay tuned for that. And in the meantime, if you'd like to see change in the world, be that change, starting in your own backyard with the words that you use. Words are so powerful. They can build bridges and bonds, or they can burn bridges and bonds. Here's the key component. Before you speak, because once the words leave your lips, the damage is already done, albeit heartfelt apologies. This is adamant, mandatory, and crucial that before you speak, you stop, pause, and think. THINK is what I'm about to say. Thoughtful, helpful, intelligent, necessary, and kind. Especially somebody who irks you or pushes your buttons, and then to the world at large, and it goes like this. May I be peaceful, happy, and light. In mind, body, and spirit, may you be peaceful, happy, and light. In mind, body, and spirit, and may they be peaceful, happy, and light. In mind, body, and spirit, and here's part two. May I be safe and free from illness and injury. May you be safe and free from illness and injury. May they be safe and free from illness and injury. And here's part three, my favorite. May I be free from anger, affliction, fear, and anxiety. May you be free from anger, affliction, fear, and anxiety. And may the whole world be free from anger, affliction, fear, and anxiety. In my special room, I am free. In my sacred room, there's no doom and gloom. I am free to be me. In my special room. Peace out.